Oh, you tell me stories. You tuck me in. And the second you leave, I call you right back to check for monsters in my sheets.
Welcome back, guys. We are in our resort in Vaitri. So it's about 25 kilometers from main Vayana town. So we have booked this resort for 2 days. The name of the resort is Vaitri Tea Garden. So there are two types of rooms in this resort. One is a deluxe villa. So the one we have booked is villa with garden view. So it's really very nice room. It's just somewhat 2100 per night, but it's really worth it. So the room is very spacious. It has a huge king size bed. The bed is really comfortable, very comfortable. And there is a sit out area here, which is overlooking the garden. So we can just sit here and enjoy the view anytime we want. Also, it has this dressing table area. It has a TV. It is an AC room for because this here in Wayanad is a bit humid. So yeah, you have to go for an AC room. And also, it has a mini fridge. Not sure if it is working now. We are not in need of it. But yeah, it has this, and they also have provided some of the, some tea and coffee pouches, so which is good. Let me just show you the washroom as well. So the washroom is also very spacious. It has a separate standing shower in the left side. And let me just show you the most exciting thing about this washroom is this bathtub. And that too, the view from the bathtub is just amazing. If you want to book this room, you have to book well in advance. If you book in advance, you will get a good deal. Since the resort is having very reasonable price, it gets filled up very quickly. I booked this room almost a month back, and that's why I got it in lesser price. And the caretaker of the property is very friendly and helpful. He has given us all the information about local tourist places. He also provided us his number in case if we run into any issues here, he would be able to help us. We can just call him anytime. There is no restaurant in this resort right now, but they have some local restaurant number. So if you want to order food at night, you can just call any of the restaurant and they will deliver the food in to the resort.
Oh, you tell me stories. You tuck me in. And the
the second you leave, I call you right back to check for monsters in my sheets. Yeah, high school was hard. You'd fight with my mom. I'd fall asleep to the screaming sound machine, always speaking, left emotional scars. Now I'm 21, a soul of 50 years. And now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I shouldn't know from. I'm doing things that I shouldn't do. At 21, a soul of 50. And now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I shouldn't know from. I'm doing things that I shouldn't do. Yeah, I play you my favorite songs on a car ride while you list me all the